Some of our projects group, they say if we quit sending them drone data, they don't know how they could do their job anymore. They use it in pre-bid meetings, they use it in pre-bid walks, they do it in project requests. They've grown accustomed to it in a short amount of time and can't even remember how they did it in the past. The guy that was the superintendent over our engineering department when I was first looking at drones, he kept telling me that it was just a toy. I wanted a cool toy. He always kicked himself for being the guy that didn't buy me the drone after he saw what we've turned it into.
We're starting to revolutionize the way that we do our job as a survey department and a team. Rather than somebody walking around with a GPS rod and capturing a sparse amount of data, we can send a drone up in the air and capture hundreds of acres in a matter of minutes.
The accuracy that we can show in surveys compared to other ways that we've done it in the past is really amazing.
Barrick is pushing for a more informed workforce. We want to see what's happening as it's happening. Airware fits into that plan by giving us better quality data than we've had access to ever before. That keeps us from having to stand in front of our desks. It allows us to get out in the field, help solve problems, help interact with the people that are actually working on the project.
I use Airware at least once a day. On the tailings dams, we have a pretty tight design that we need to follow.
We fly it weekly, send it off to Airware. If we were doing that by foot or by scanning, that would take 10 times as long.
It really helps us hone in on that QA, QC, so we can catch issues really quickly that might not be following the design just right.
Even when I'm home on the weekends, I can check in what the site looks like, what's happening.
This technology makes things a whole lot easier.
So from this point to this point is approximately 400 yards.
Instead of having to do everything in your dozer, foot by foot, you can see the whole picture and know exactly where you have to cut and where you have to fill.
On a bid walk we had for some contractors, we were able to pull it up before we even came out in the field, spun it around in 3D. We got a big picture view of this whole thing instead of just, you know, this tiny little area.
The three main things that turned us on to Airware: the ability to collaborate and share the data openly amongst the entire mine site in an easy format, the storage capabilities, and the ability to provide highly accurate analytics, stockpile analytics, haul road analytics, safety analytics, berm analytics, and that's really important to us. Whenever I'm asked for advice on other companies and what they should do if they're not in the drone business yet, is just start.
It doesn't have to take a lot of effort to get good survey data.
Don't put it off, don't hem and haw. For a very small amount of money, you can get started and the proof will be there. It turns what would be just a job into something that's you actually look forward to getting up at 3:30 in the morning to come out to work for.